we believe that the message that is coming from Amman constantly and consistently of an Islam that is an Islam of peace and dialogue and cooperation is what we need in this moment, here in the region and in Europe. I will stop here. You will understand this. Today is a difficult day.
Thank you very much. Thank you for your kind words. Thank you for your strong message of support to Jordan. And we stand with you today and with our friends in Europe and with all peace-loving nations in